Hey, good afternoon. Welcome back, Brother Gil here. Welcome back to Brother Gil's online monologue series. This is segment 12. I hope everyone had an awesome weekend. I will be doing two little ditties this afternoon from Brother Gil's Book of Thoughts. I hope you enjoy them. Today I took another step inside that haunting room. Pondering, wandering, I went. I indulged. I enjoyed the heat, deep pleasure of this decaying and desolate, crowded room. I hope I close that door. Peace and love. Knowing that we have done things ourselves forbidden in the spiritual laws, should embrace the opportunities to abstain and sustain the support of our weaker counterparts. For within that weakness lies the raw elements of our needed strength. Peace and love, everyone. This has been segment 12 of Brother Gil's online monologue series. By the way, I have a campaign that's running. It has little to do with Brother Gil's online, but I just want to get the information out because I really need the support. www.gofundme.com. The campaign is Getting to My Jobs. Earth Angels, some of you have truly blessed me, and God bless you, but I'm seeking, sincerely seeking some support here. I need help, and so I'm asking all of my Earth Angels who have yet to contribute. It's tax deductible, and I'm telling you, it will bless me, help me to help myself, and I will pay it forward to help the next Earth Angel in need. Would you come? I really do need that support. www.gofundme.com, Getting to My Job. God bless you. May he continue to bless us and prosper us always in all ways. Thank you again, and God bless. See you next time.